morning, students, especially in 9th class, today we are entering into a new chapter. Right? Am I clear? Right. If I ask a person, generally I don't recognize the name of the person because many children are there and many sections are there and two to three schools are working. So there I am unable to recognize very few persons' names. If I ask, what's your name? What do you say? Ashok Mali, Kailash Mali, or Deepika, or Lakshmi. So how you are going to be give, how you are going to respond it? What I ask it? I ask it, what is your name? Means I am going to point out a person. Immediately he stand under, he say, my name is Varma or Sharma or Karma. That means how you recognize what is your name when I asked you. First we are able to see with your eyes. Isn't it? Okay. And hear my words with your ears. Okay? And you said and you spell your name with the help of tongue. Okay. So when I ask a question, immediately these three organs are responded. Okay? Along with, suppose if I tap a person who is going to make a noise with a piece of chalk, immediately that chalk piece is going to hit by head or maybe a chin or something. How you recognize it? By touch, that is skin. Okay? In the morning, your mother is going to prepare a delicious dish, that is your breakfast. She is preparing a delicious sambar with idli. So you are going to recognize with your nose. Okay, you have your lunch, your snack, that is your breakfast, and come to your school and I ask her, what is your name? You are observing myself and immediately observe the eyes, responded with my voice, what is your name? By yes, and you spell your name with the help of stone. When I strike with a piece of chalk, you are responded, your skin is responded. So these are all, we call them as sense organs. Okay. So these are five sense organs, very, very important organs. They are giving information to each and every organ to breathe. Isn't it? So we are enjoying the beauty of nature. We are all enjoying the beauty of nature. Suppose if you move to this or visit a garden like this, isn't it? Am I clear? If you wish to visit a garden, so immediately what is your feel? Yeah, how nice garden. How you are recognized? Through your ears or tongue or your eyes. So whatever the beauty of nature, we are recognizing immediately we are expressing some sort of happiness in your face. Ah, how nice it is. Suppose all of a sudden your Ashok Mali's brother, who was qualified in 10th class, his father all of a sudden, who bought a bike without his knowledge, and keep the bike in front of the home, and see once, go out and open your door and look at who came, a jogger. Immediately, Kailash Mali opened the doors and he was admired. Ha, a new bike. That means his wonder, how he is expressed while seeing the object, and he is felt very happy. Eyes. So, whatever it may be, the eyes are going to recognize the beauty, or you feel by the eyes. Okay? Or otherwise, your father is going to brought a new plasma TV with a Dolby box, and he played the music. Immediately, your ears are excited. How nice the music! A wonderful, pleasant music. Yes, so your mom is going to prepare so delicious dishes at lunch hour. So while observing everything, tasting and observing, observe with our eyes, taste with our tongue, smell with our nose. When these three are satisfied, our mind is felt very happy. How you are going to express under this? How nice. Isn't it? So, these are all the different types of organs which are responded according to stimulus and they give response. Okay. So, when we are moving on the way, on the road, all of a sudden, of course, from last 15 to 30, 20 days onwards, we feel very cloudy, a very less amount of sunlight there. So, while journeying on a bike or a car, all of a sudden, too much of sunlight is obtained from the sky. Immediately, what is your feeling? Your eyes are should be shattered. Means you are blinking your eyes. Or heavy rain may fall. There is no rain cap, raincoat or cap. You are driving on the vehicle. So the pitter-pat droplets which are falling on your eyelids. You are always blinking your eyes like this. Okay. So, all these situations, how senses are recognizing the different things. Suppose your mother keeping a hot object with a lid. He didn't have any knowledge about that vessel which is covered by lid. All of a sudden you go and immediately keep the fingers on the lid. It gives hotness. Immediately you are going to leave it. How this is to be? Because of skin. Skin is also highly sensible sense organ. They have touch receptor cells. The skin will have touch receptor cells. Okay. So, these are five sensory organs are a part of our body. They define us. Define means what we are observing with your eyes, what we are hearing with your ears, and what we are going to be given the information through our tongue, and what we are recognizing the smell through nose. And if anything which is to be sensible to our skin. So, they are giving a good definition, whatever the sensory organs are working, and whatever the sensory organs are undergo, give information. Okay. So, all these are all recognized and sent it to brain. Because this is the ultimate organ which is responding according to our changes made in the environment. So far whatever we are discovered, whatever invented, whatever observations we made, see recently hepatitis C also came into existence. A kind of bacteria, and also recently two more Nobel. See, in this session this week nearly 5 to 6 members got Nobel prizes. One is got in $11 lakhs, a woman got $7 lakh. Okay, so these are all the recognized by the different scientists, researchers, and also inventors. Okay, so we studied about these different types of sensors. What do our senses do? These sensory organs are playing vital roles. Without sensory organs, we should not do any task and move not move an inch also. Okay. So these are all gives us some activity that is called stimuli. Okay, means to give some sort of stimuli to our eye. So somebody all of them, by naughty boys, what they are doing? They are going to take a small glass at the mirror. He is going to play with catching the sunlight, and he is going to play on the other place. Immediately what happened? Whenever he is focused through the mirror of sunlight, immediately the other boy who is going to close their eyes. He is called as a stimuli. What is the response? Covering up our eyes by our hands. Okay. Next. Tasty food. We are going to taste the food. Okay. Suppose if I say something, what is that? What is that? Sour oranges. Sour orange. If you cut the sour oranges, cut the sour orange. Okay. These are the two pieces of an orange, right? Now we know that these oranges have a white colored crystalline juicy structures. Are you listening? If you just spray very little amount of salt and also red chili powder over there, and you have to crush from here onwards, this juice is mixed with those salt and red chili powder, have to taste with our tongue, means immediately your mouth is watering. What is the hormone? That means human beings only, not others. If I say like that, most of the human beings who is having a sense, they can recognize the taste of that sour lemon with the red chili and the salt. How delicious. But nowadays, if I say anything, today your mom is going to prepare a chicken biryani with a palak paneer curry, means your mouth is watering. Liters of water, liters of water. That is the taste. So how immediately brain is going to sensing, and immediately what happened? Our mouth is completely watered. Is it not a sensation? Is it not a stimuli and response? If I say like that, immediately the brain is recognizing, and what is the response? Saliva. Saliva is released. Okay. Next step. Some persons, they are very interested on music. Most of them, what they are doing, they are going on keeping earphones in your ears and observing the hearing the musical songs. Nowadays, so many idiotic songs are also playing. You are all going on dancing according to that. So that is also move to the brain and gives up a sense of a dancing of our muscles. Isn't it? Okay. So when a boy or your teacher, one fine day, one boy who did naughty things in the class, at the time of a teacher who is going to teach a lesson, at the time of experiment, some people are going to be doing experiment, some people are going on talking. All of a sudden, the teacher will move to that person and give a slap. Immediately, what happened? Sound will come and watering of eyes. Means the person who gave, the teacher is going to give a slap to a person. Shows panic, and also he feels shy in front of 30 members or 28 members. He gave a slap. Immediately, what happened? He felt ashamed and he got watering of eyes. Here, the skin is going to get pain by giving a slap. So, this is also stimuli and sensation. Stimulus is give a slap. Sensation is panic. Okay? Right. So, this is a complex task. That means when a person who is going to hit or who is going to taste or touch or observation or hear, many organs are going to be incorporated, intertwined, and they are sending the information to brain, and according to that brain is going to be activated. So this is the way how sensory muscles and sensory organs are playing and also responded to stimuli in different situations, isn't it? Nowadays, from 7 months onwards, we are many people are affected by COVID, and some of them are lost their life also, and some of them are, we are very near to us. We are all wept like anything. And some people are going to be positive. They are going to give, they are getting a NCERT rank or NEET rank in Telangana. They are enjoying. How is their expression? See, different expressions are also being all going to recognize according to the situation. Right, children? And a flower, suppose we are all very eager or enjoying with the flavors of our drinks or beverages. Somebody is going to be tasted by Sprite, Some are interested by Coca-Cola, that is Coca-Cola. Or some of them are interested by Thumbs Up. So this is also flavor preferences by the different students. Right? Thank you.